Welcome back. 8:22 on your Sunday morning. Oof, it smells so good in here. We have a Hartford restaurant that's catering to vegans. Anybody is welcome to go, but if you're vegan, then this place is for you. We've got Chef Chris and Jamelia here with us this morning. Thanks so much for both being here.
Thank you. Happy Sunday.
Thank you. Oh my gosh, Scott, doesn't this smell amazing?
So the first thing I walk in and I'm like, that looks like the best chicken dish I've ever seen, but it's not.
What is it?
Chef Chris, what is that?
Well, this is actually a barbecue tofu.
Tofu. I love tofu. And that's the kind of things that you serve.
I love barbecue.
Yeah, so barbecue and tofu together would be absolutely amazing. How long have you guys been in business?
About 10 years, I'd say.
Oh my God, that's a long time.
Yes.
And Jamelia, what are you doing over here?
I am doing a berry and Brazil smoothie and a quinoa black bean mango salad.
Okay, that sounds delicious.
What's in the smoothie?
This has blueberries, Brazil nuts, dates, cinnamon, and some coconut milk.
Okay, that's awesome.
It's almost like a breakfast smoothie.
That is correct.
Awesome.
So whip it up.
All right.
Let's do that.
That was quick, right?
Yeah, it was. I love smoothies. They're one of my favorite things to make quick. It's like
snack. Chef Chris, I know you just kind of plowed through that, but how do you make something like that? The tofu, do you buy it in like that big block and then cut it up, or how does that work?
Well, yes, we order locally from a local source in Middletown.
I know Middletown. And I know exactly where that
is. Yes, Bridge Tofu.
Yeah, Bridge Tofu, absolutely.
Yes, they make awesome tofu. And theirs has this one texture. So some tofus, they come with different textures, silky or firm or medium. This is more of a firm consistency.
Okay, so more meaty.
Right, exactly. And then we just get it going with some garlic and onions and barbecue sauce and tomato sauce and
do you make your own barbecue sauce to make it vegan?
Yes, absolutely.
What other kinds of...
Look at this. Look at how beautiful this
menu is. Menu items do you have that would be appealing? That looks delicious too.
People rave over our jerk tofu or...
Jerk tofu.
Yeah, jerk tofu.
It's all Jamaican style, right?
Yes. It's pretty hot. And then they also love the one we call the pomegranate tempeh.
Okay.
Yes, with the tahini sauce.
Yum.
Yes.
Mm. All right, so Scott, you're showing the salad. What's in the salad here?
Jamelia, what's in the salad?
That is quinoa, some romaine lettuce.
What's the fruit? Is that mango?
That is mango.
Oh my God.
And some black beans.
Oh, that looks beautiful.
Hearty. That's a really hearty
Pass
salad.
Pass the dishes.
Yes, it
All
is.
Right. These ones?
Yes, absolutely.
All right, here you go.
And there's forks and knives in the drawer there.
Chef Caitlin. Chris, you've got some...
appetizers.
Yeah, what are these?
Jamaican-style patties. We have the ackee flavor. Ackee is a savory fruit from Jamaica.
Mm-hmm.
It's found in the Caribbean, Africa, some places.
Here you go, Scott.
Thank you.
And then we have the lentils, and then we have kalaloo greens. So kalaloo is another green that
we
use. This is actually kale.
That's kale. Mm-hmm. Okay, and you season that kale. The kale smells, even if you're not a kale fan, it smells delicious.
Yeah, and simple, yeah. And so you want to try some?
Yeah, I want to try some.
Yeah, I would love to try some kale.
All right.
Oh, this is wonderful. Isn't that beautiful?
Is this a salad? Smells amazing. So where can people find you?
We are at 491 Capitol Ave, Hartford.
You.
Oh, you're right in Hartford.
Yes. We're down the street from the state armory and the state capitol.
Isn't this delicious?
We've been complaining all morning about how starving we are. Thanks for feeding us.
Yes. Thank you.
Okay.